If you own property in the Western Bay, we'll be sending you a rates bill every 6 months. The rates we collect from the 1st of July 2019 to the 30th of June 2020 will contribute a total of $70.9 million to keep the district running. Most of this is spent on operating and maintaining the infrastructure we already have and providing our public services. But each year, new projects add to the assets and services of the district. As one of the country's fastest growing provincial districts, we have had to keep up by delivering an annual capital works program. Totaled at $34.919 million, of which $21.805 million was upgrades to roads in urban areas and substantial investment in stormwater assets. More importantly, with your help, we've already achieved some great things. The new library and service centre, Pātuki Manoa in Katikati, the Omokoroa Te Tauranga Cycleway, Tektol Terrain Park, winning the internationally recognised inaugural Supreme Green Flag Award, and wonderful community events such as the Festival of Cultures, just to name a few. We are always looking for ways to enhance the Western Bay, and in the 2020-2021 year, we'll continue to focus on developing new infrastructure to support growth and enrich communities. As you can see, your rates play a pivotal role in supporting the communities we have here in the Western Bay and ensure that for future communities, it only gets better. So thanks for playing your part to make the Western Bay one of the best places in New Zealand. Kia kaha, Western Bay of Plenty.